abandoned long ago, no doubt. Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
Hello. It's not often I see Hogwarts students here during the school year. I'm Priya Treadwell, at your service, and I sell a variety of traveling necessities.
What do you have for sale?
Let's have a look, shall we? You won't be disappointed, I can promise you that. I didn't think I'd be the one doing the buying. So nice of you to stop by.
Incendio.
What is it? What's wrong?
Goblins! That's what. Ranrock's lot. Nasty creatures. Ambushed me, they did. Nothing safe anymore. I need a little something. Something to protect me if I run into them again. Maximum potion. That would do it.
I don't have any of that. Perhaps you could try and halt me or one of the hamlets.
I'm getting stalked by the Ashwinders. No, thank you. If you won't help me, I shall have to take my chances, won't I? How am I to avoid the Ranrock's lot?
Send it.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
Expelliarmus! Accio!
Levioso! You'll pay for that! Levioso!
Incendio! Levioso!
Levioso!
Expelliarmus! Accio!
Coward! Fight me fairly!
Fled like a coward!
Levioso!
Incendio! Levioso!
It isn't Nora Treadwell's precious little guardian. Slippery little freak, aren't you? No spine.
Incendio!
Incendio!
Levioso!
Stick around my gun! Rookwoods don't go down easy!
You'll have to fight him!
Expelliarmus!
The location marked on the map isn't far from here.
This looks like trouble.
Pardon? Were you calling to me?
I was. I'm Marianne Moffat. Pleasure. At the moment, I'm having a great deal of trouble trying to find a particular Derekal.
Ah, yes, the magical bird. Can disappear when it senses danger.
Peculiar things, aren't they? Did you know that Muggles call them dodos? Such a funny name. I'm worried about a large albino Derekal known as Gwenaira. She's a local legend, so of course poachers are after her. If I had her, I'd treat her like a queen. And I could use her molted feathers as fashion accessories.
Seems you're more concerned with the feathers than the bird. But she'd be safer with you than with poachers.
Indeed. They'd pluck her feathers and likely kill her when they were through. I can't seem to rescue her, and I'm worried the Derekals don't trust me since I've been hanging about their den.
I'll keep an eye out for a large white Derekal.
Oh, thank you. Those gorgeous feathers. Anne should be safe. One last thing. She seems to spend her days in hiding. I've only ever seen her at night. I do hope you're able to save her. Be prepared to chase her. I wonder if she actually enjoys the pursuit.